About Black Ops 3, we're gonna do the Freerun. So, the Freerun course. So, I've seen that no one has like ever tried it before. So, let's just try something new. Alright. So, bonus. Let's do this. So, this is what we're gonna be doing. Alright. So, for example, we're gonna get Alpha and Sidewinder we're gonna do because I don't wanna make it boring and make a lot of time out of it and make it take a long time. So we're just gonna be doing two and hopefully I'll do Infectment and Blackout later. And let's do this. Alright, so we're gonna be taking two turns. So first in Alpha and so we're gonna try to break the time. And same thing with Sidewinder. Alright, start run. So, this one's a beginner one, so it's pretty easy. My thumbs are killing me from yesterday, because yesterday I was like playing COD like the whole day. I was like very tired and sick, so I was playing COD yesterday. Hopefully
Free
I'll do
run.
the video about, what's it called? The rest of the Freerun course later, because I'm going on a trip tomorrow. Probably after tomorrow I'll do the videos. Hopefully. Alright, so we started the run. Pretty good. Alright, so we're approaching the first slide. Okay, so one press slide. Oh, what the hell? No! I hate that. No. I'm doing horrible right now. Alright, so in this course, they actually like jump pretty high. I haven't seen a wall in COD that's like this high. The thing is that you have to aim. If you don't aim when you're shooting at the targets, they take the points off. And here we're approaching the wall run. Okay. Shiva, I think wait, Shiva. Yep. Super Shiva, guys. It's one of the worst guns ever. You have to make it one of these muskets back then in like World War where they used to fight. That's just like, that's how bad the Shiva is. It's like one shot. That's like semi-auto. I hate semi-auto guns. Fully auto is really better. I hope in these please include like an opposition, like another player to burst, like make it like a race instead of bursting yourself. That's so. Oh no. No! No!
3 seconds for
no!
another attempt.
She's freaking messed up. No. No, that's 2 BS. No, no. No. Alright. So, after tomorrow, I think I'm gonna make a video on the rest of the things. The rest of the Freerun courses. So, I might be making like another video for like a soccer trick shot or something. Trick shotting videos and challenges like crossbar challenge, bin shot challenge, easy penalties, and all these. I'll probably be doing them after tomorrow after I come back from break. Okay, so here we start the Freerun. Alright, awesome, awesome beginning, awesome start, awesome start. Very nice. Alright, so we're approaching a big jump. I should know better than we did last time. Jump and slam. I hate that part. It's too complicated for some reason. So guys, after I'm done with this, comment below in the comment section which Freerun course do you like the most from the ones that I did. And then I'll be completing them after tomorrow with the rest of the Freeruns. actually doing pretty good. I recommend when you're doing this, when you get the two walls, when you like squeeze between the two walls, don't waste your energies all on one wall, like on one jump. Like press like X like this once, because you might, when you reach to the end, you might not be able to complete it. You know, you might fall down. So I'll show you what I mean in a second. Going down in the water again. Going down in the water again. Okay. Hate this rerun course for some reason, because it's too easy, you get me? It's like a waste of time. The others are way better than this one. Blackout is like the best one, probably. It's the hardest one, the most challenging one. But what I mean is like, press once, press X once. Don't waste your energy. That's what I mean. Or at the end when you're gonna have to like climb the platform like this one. You see, I wasted all my energy.
Let's do that this time, shall we?
I'm not gonna be able to finish it off. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Alright, we made it. So, the first time we did it was way better. Alright, so we put in game so we can start the next one. Hopefully we don't go right now, because we're gonna go to someone's house for breakfast. As you all know, I'm fasting today because it's Ramadan, so I have to fast. So right now we're going over to someone's house to break our fast. Okay. This is taking a long time. Alright, so free run courses, sidewinder, let's start one. 9, 8, 7. So I'm local right now because when I'm like broadcasting, I like local best for some reason. I don't like to show my friends' names and all that. I don't have to blur it out and edit it. Okay. That's like a pretty nice face. Free when you zoom in on her face. She looks like she's pretty confident. Overrated at the same time. Oh no. Yes. No. No. Hate this part. No, I'm falling. Oh, fuck. These things look like they're on courses, they look too high tech and professional. So look. Oh, we're in the fire, Oh. It's a semi-auto, okay, 5. Horrible. Please jump over this wall. No, why do I have to jump in the wall? So stupid. I'm going down. So we're going to go up. Okay. Well, that's actually nice design on the platform. That's mine, though. That's like a BLP. Something's happening here. I suck. Shiva's good. It's really BS. Oh no. I love this part. I'm not serious. I'm serious. No! No! I'm serious. This part's kind of hard. Not that hard, but and this part is hard. Normally I'm gone on this one, but I don't know. So 255.292 is the score. Give me a second, guys. Let's do this. Come on.
Try harder.
First one is better. Alright, okay, I'm okay. Alright, 3 minutes, 10 seconds, and 0.197 milliseconds. That was way worse than the first time that I did it, but that's all I gotta say. Okay. So, it's there. Okay, so we're quitting the game right now.